Hi. Ow. Dick. See if I can get through this field without even using my detector. I think I just stick to the wall. But there's one right up here, right? Yeah. Which way do I go? Right here. Success! Yeah. Okay, so my shit. Then travel to Pripyat. Mm-hmm. Ooh. There's the camouflage Nikonov again. And I can actually afford it, but barely. Honestly, I can't be left with a small amount of money. I need the money for, like, travel expenses and stuff. So, it's not worth it at the moment. Once I have enough money, I'll probably try to buy it and just see how much better it is. Alright, so I'm good on ammo for that. I do want more ammo for this, though. Do you have it? Yes, Hydroshock. Hydroshock. There we go, get up to... Oh, get some more. You know, I'll buy it all. What the hell? Obviously, it's better to sell these parts to the scientists, but I don't care that much. IED based on chemicals. Wait, based on chemicals, is that better than the ones I had before? Blast power very high, blast radius 12 meters. Ooh, that's big. Ooh, it's so big. Mmm. Throw on the boar chop. I don't think I have any fuel left. I used up all my stored kerosene, I think. I've only got one more of this, though. I think I stored a bunch back at Pripyat, though, so yeah, I'm just gonna sell it. Dead battery, let's get another full battery. Yep, four batteries should be fine. So, and bye. And do I need anything else from here? I don't think so. Oh, epinephrine, yeah. I think I want to just be on epinephrine 24/7. So, do you have any more? Got any drugs for me, Doc? That's cocaine, isn't it? That's cocaine. Okay. What does it look like? What does it look like? What does it look like? What the hell is that damn epinephrine? There's... No, that's not the epinephrine. It's a freaking large caliber rifle cleaning kit. Damn it. If anything, I thought the doctor would have had it. Aloha. Ooh, that's it, isn't it? No, God, it's a freaking rifle cleaning kit again. That's cocaine. Ooh. There it is. Okay. Good to go. Yeah. Wait. Yeah, no, I'm good to go. You.
Здравствуй, сталкер.
Pripyat. 15,000. That's a lot of money, sure. You are what you eat, but eating a controller's brain won't give you its powers, unfortunately. Thank you for that tip. Well, actually, I guess it's not a tip, it says the stalker's journal. It's kind of like a tip, though. Great, super foggy. Let's go check my special box. Yeah, okay, so I do have rations. I'll just eat these. Actually, I think I should have had the boar chops. I think they weigh a lot more. Let's see if I can get some more medical supplies. Doctor, I'm so hurt, I need supplies! Take better care of yourself. Fuck you, dick. He's already given me like 20 million monies worth of supplies. Sure. 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 There we go. Wow, how does it work? Can it be used to shoot down a helicopter? Well, technically it can. Alright, so that's a dead end then. I don't have any other ideas. All we can do now is sit on our asses in the middle of this friggin' zone and hope that they'll come for us. Okay. Mm-hmm. Thanks to you, we now know that hiding cover isn't going to keep us safe from those accelerated bullets, and that's already something. So thank you, Major. I'll contact you if we get anything new. Wait a minute. Alright, so yeah, I'm done with the Gauss rifle, basically, but this lab contains information about secret experiments conducted in the zone, or it could contain information. So, let's go figure out what happened to this missing recon unit, and then head to the lab. How am I doing on weight? Wow, I have a lot of weight on me. Okay, well, I'm gonna dump some stuff. Although, you know, maybe weight doesn't even matter if I am going to be on epinephrine 24/7. There is still some stuff on me I don't really need, though. Like the IED. And I definitely don't need the suit repair kit. Or do I? Oh, wait, I'm actually out of the fast repair suit things. So, actually, I do need this. Alright. That's good, that's good. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to leave all this stuff on me. And I'm just gonna take epinephrine. I've got the money. It's fine. Okay, into the fog. I'm thinking maybe I should just... Yeah, maybe I'll just leave this set for taking out people, and then I'll just have this gun out for mutants. Seems like a good idea. Apartment complex. Can I go inside of the apartment complex? Yes, I can. Do I want to? Like, what's gonna be inside of here? This is a kitchen. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be anything in here. I still don't think I've found a single stash in this place, have I? No. This is where they went missing. Did I see something move? Or something? I think it's a dog. Yeah, it's a bunch of dogs. Let me preemptively take them out. Come on. What the hell? What did I just see go flying? Also, that is a shit ton of dogs. Jesus. That was much more effective than I thought it'd be. Okay. So is that what happened to them? They got mauled to death by a bunch of dogs? Whoa.
Я нашел группу. Все мертвы. Их кто-то расстрелял. Но следов никаких.
Это фанатики, черт бы их драл. И прямо одно за другим. У нас часовой пропал. На связь не выходит. И тоже никаких следов. Пора нам добраться до этих ублюдков.
У разведгруппы были данные места скопления монолита. В записях упоминается магазин книги.
Лады, я тебе вышлю двух бойцов. Они будут ждать возле объекта. Конец связи.
Meet with the reinforcements. All right. Let's take the bastards out. Also, what the hell is he talking about? Like, I found them, they're all dead. There's no one here. What? There's no bodies. Weird. Okay, bookstore? Wait, I need to find him. Leave me alone, go away. What the hell? Where's that message coming from? So the reinforcements are here. There's the bookstore. Okay, it sounds like someone needs help. I'm assuming that's the sentry talking. Yep, that's where the shooting's coming from. What the hell's going on in here? Whoa, whoa, calm down. Whoa. What the fuck? Investigate the area where the sentry died. What the hell? Fuck you.
Часовой мертв. Вел себя неадекватно, атаковал меня. Возле точки обнаружен и уничтожен контролер.
Понял тебя, майор. Видно, контролер взял парня за мозги. Жаль. Отличный был парень. И с разведгруппой, видимо, даже Петрушка. Из-за этой твари они друг друга атаковали. Ладно. Спасибо тебе. Конец связи.
Alright, still gotta take out the monolith forces though, of course. so many places in these buildings, but there just doesn't seem to be anything in them. It's strange. I do hear some anomalies, though, around here. Yep. Okay, it's gotta be under me, right? Yeah. I wonder how you get down there. Oh, hi. Why is it not coming after me? Wait, it actually doesn't want me dead? Oh no, yeah it does. There's more. Oh yeah. God, this gun is amazing. I just want to check all these places out, but again, there doesn't seem to be anything really in them. I don't know, let's go check out the department store. Yeah, oh, Jesus. Nothing in here. Decayed. Took too long. Oh well. Don't really care. Alright, you're gonna be fighting Monolith up here, so armor piercing, let's make a permasave. Hello, friend.
Знаешь, я тут подумал. С тобой вроде безопаснее.
Okay, let's go. Clear out the bookstore, can do. There we go, strong opening. What the hell did I... Oh, shit. The boar's gonna attack us or them? Or are they just gonna run away? What are they doing? I'm just gonna ignore them. That seemed to work. Watch out, buddy. Jesus, the fuck was that? Was there a goddamn mine there? Or was that a grenade? What the fuck? My teammate just murdered me. Did I accidentally do splash damage when I was shooting the grenades and now they think I'm their enemy? Also, where's the other guy? Oh no, he died! I'm not too happy about that. Let's try that again. Alright, blah blah blah. I'm gonna go ahead before they die. Okay, me first, huh? Holy shit, that didn't kill him. What the fuck? No, hold on, hold on! Shit, bandage. Stimpak. That exoskeleton suit is powerful, and he just fucking died again. Gah! Nah. What are you doing? Oh, throwing a grenade. That's rude. I guess I need to be faster. Okay. Okay. I can be faster. Light off, night vision on. Hey guys, what's going on? Goodbye. Okay, I've got 6 grenades. So here's what I'm gonna do. Get the fuck away from me, boar. There, are they all dead yet? Oh shit. Oh fuck, fuck, fuck! Six grenades, and they're not even all dead. Did I save it at a point where I'm just dead? Fuck. As many times as this takes, I will do it. I will fucking do it. To be honest, it seems like shooting them in the head is more effective than throwing grenades, which is friggin' bizarre. But it seems to be true. I threw 6 in, and there still seems to be a shit ton left. Alright, here we go. Gotta get it up in there before they die. Oh god, yes, go in back first. That's smart. Shit, 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 shit. Just don't keep going in. Just fucking stop. 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 Don't go in. Don't go in. Don't go in. Don't go in. Okay. Now hold on. I just need to eat, okay? Just hold on. Now I just need to take some Acfa tabs to counteract the horrible radiation. Just hold on. Everything's fine. Now I just need to reload my gun. Just hold on. Okay. Stay. Stay. Oh, we can actually open this door. I was gonna go upstairs. Hey, what's going on? Why did the door just, like, go up in flames? What the hell? And why did my gun disappear? Where's my gun? What the fuck? Where did my gun go? My gun is gone. What the fuck?
Почему ты покинул нас, Монолит? Монолит, мы не слышим тебя.
Right, I'm gonna reload. Why did my gun disappear? That doesn't make any sense. I opened the door and my gun disappeared. What the fuck is happening? Somebody hold me, I'm scared. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god. Stop. Stop. I'm gonna load my game again. Okay. Better. Now I'm gonna drop my weapons on the ground to ensure that they don't disappear. Okay, the door's actually open instead of going up in flames. Cool. The world is not exploding, the doors did not go up in flames, and my weapon is still in my hand. I'm gonna make a save now. What the heck? Does anyone know what the hell just happened? Out of all the things that just happened, how do any of them make sense? Three questions. One, why did the doors disappear and, like, a flame particle effect replace them? Two, why did my gun literally disappear out of the entire world and out of my inventory? Three, how come when I reloaded my game, there was some sort of a model that was bugging out and exploding the entire world? A lot of questions, no answers. Okay.
Ah. Ёханый бабай, сколько их тут?
Почему ты покинул нас, Монолит?
Стреляй, пока не очухались!
Take them out before they snap out of it. Okay.
Фак тебя! Получи сила!
Ooh, Bean Counter. Literally, that's his name, Bean Counter. Meat Chunk? Eh. The Meat Chunk's really not worth much. Field Outfit. repair kit. Damn. I'm gonna get rich off of this stuff. I will take it though. I mean, I've got the epinephrine, so like the weight doesn't really matter. Oh shit, I think I just accidentally investigated it.
Полковник, тут какая-то чертовщина творится. Внутри здания была толпа монолитовцев, будто бы в трансе. Уставились в кучу мусора и разговаривали с ней. Мусор я обследовал и обнаружилось интересное. Это нечто вроде антенны. Такое впечатление, что с ее помощью кто-то связывается с монолитовцами, и вот эти сеансы они воспринимают как божье откровение.
Все это очень странно. Кто-то явно управляет этими фанатиками. Ладно, об этом потом.
Someone's controlling these fanatics. Maybe a controller? No, probably not. Seems a little bit too organized for them. You, get out of your shotgun ammo. Nobody likes you. Where did my buddies go? They just left me alone in here? Okay, bye. Right, let's loot all the bodies and then check upstairs. Warlock? That's a badass name. Oh, was it his body that wigged out? It's only minorly moving about right now. Plantain. That's a delicious name. Hi. Oh, there you are.
Оружие опусти.
Well, it's going to take me about an hour to go through my inventory now. Whoa. Yep, they saw something. What'd you see? What'd you see? What is it? I guess they've received their calling. Bye. Where's my food? Where's my food? There's my raisins. Okay, well, let's upstairs. A stash? It's the first stash I've ever found in Pripyat. Damn big stash, too. Epinephrine? Yeah. Alright, much as I'd like to go to the lab right now, I think I need to unload this stuff before I do that. How much weight do I have on me? 100 kilograms. Yeah, let's go unload. What the hell is this thing? Modern art? What is that? Strange. Whoa. Hi. Oh god. Oh fuck. Almost had him. Almost. Okay, well now I know what to expect there. See if I can catch them unawares. There's a snork there now. This isn't a bad place for them to live. I'm gonna go inside. Laundromat, right. But that is where the base is, right? I think. Isn't it? Thank you. Yeah, it is. Remember the statue. Ah, home sweet home. What the hell? Gary, Wade had a rather unpleasant experience. So Mercs asked me to lead them to Pripyat. Initially, they won me over with a juicy fee, but I soon realized I was deep in thick shit. I threatened him at gunpoint. Alright, so they're bound to be in the city by now. Don't hesitate to take out as many of those fuckers as you can. Okay. Did you hear what they're talking about, by any chance? Some of it, yeah. They clearly had no intention of letting me live, so they didn't conceal their plans. They mainly discussed meeting the client's people, who were going to show them the object and the purpose of their mission. Where's it gonna happen? Nearby in the yard of the apartment complex. Ooh. The yard of the apartment complex. That didn't actually give me a quest, so I'm gonna write that down. Okay. Oh, gotta get closer. Lot of stuff to sell, to put it lightly. Eight grenades, Jesus. Well, as I've seen, they're not very effective, so you know what? I'm just gonna stick with the ones on my gun. Keep the morphine. Guess I'll keep the rebirth. Doubt I'll ever use it, though, Siri. I really don't think I'll use it. Hercules. I'm gonna be using epinephrine, so I don't need Hercules. Pack of old meat? Ugh. Does not have enough money. God damn it! What the f- I forgot about that again. Gary. Gary, I hate you. Now I gotta shove it all in a box. Fine. Fine. Why do I have this gun on me? Fine. I'll keep it. Whatever. Oh, dear God.
Короче, анекдот цивильный. В военном городке к генералу приходит жена капитана.
My finger's getting tired. What have you done to me?
Товарищ генерал, я нашла в кармане мужа лифчик. Ну, как мне быть? Давайте мне, я сам разберусь. Вечером генерал возвращается домой. Забытый в кармане лифчик находит жена. Дорогой, ты такой шутник, а я все думаю, где я его оставила?
It's not funny. It's not fucking funny. Fuck you.
Ну ты да.
Okay, what else do I need to drop? Dead battery, don't care about that. Cloth, whatever. Battery, eh. It's a fine battery, but I'm gonna stick with military. Suit repair, yes. Gun cleaning, I don't need most of this gun cleaning stuff, honestly.
Короче, слушайте.
This and this and this.
Значит, двое рядовых решили подколоть прапора. Товарищ прапор.
Keep one of these.
А вот что тяжелее? Килограмм ваты или килограмм железа? Ну... Конечно, килограмм железа, говорит прапорщик.
Okay, what the hell are you talking about килограммы? That's the only thing I can understand from what you're saying. Килограмм this, килограмм that.
А я вот сейчас дам тебе по голове сначала килограммом ваты, а потом килограммом железа, а там посмотрим.
I'm drinking this because I can. I don't even need it. Okay. Weight is all good. Could use some more batteries. In fact, I should buy some more batteries. This could be a long trek. Ooh, what is this ammo? This looked fancy. Where was it? This. 12.7... Tissue damage rating, very high heart, highest pierced armor class, 5. Wow. Should be used exclusively against the deadliest of enemies. Holy shit, that is expensive. 2,000... Basically, 2,300. For 10. That's some badass ammo. You know what, if I'm gonna be taking epinephrine, I do not need caffeine pills. Okay, time to go. Now, there's a laboratory, of course, but then there's also the apartment complex yard. Oh, it's just right here. Okay, let's go pay him a visit. Yeah, I don't need more ammo for the MP5, I'm good. Just right in front of me. It's the meeting point. I actually remember doing this quest, kind of. I don't remember how to do it though. Maybe I need to wait till a certain time, or maybe I need to go talk to the Major to get a quest to do it. I don't know though. For now, let's go to the lab. Alright, so what's on the way? There's a kindergarten. And then... something service center. Is this the place with the fire things underneath? No, that was somewhere else. Psi damage. I kind of want to go inside. Can I go in the window? No. Probably can't go in this window either. Nope. Okay. Alternative entrance. I don't really understand the construction here. You have to, like, duck to get on the stairs that are underneath the stairs. Weird. There's gotta be something in here. I remember going in here. I know it can be done, or at least it could be done. Before. God, you could totally crawl through that window, come on! Am I just back around to where I started? Pretty much. How in the hell do you get inside here? I don't know, maybe it's part of a quest. Ooh, doggies. Are they inside or are they around the perimeter? They sound angry. Oh, they're outside. And there's a lot of them. Looks like they're gone. Whoa. Something just exploded. Silently. What the fuck? I don't understand. My eyes see, but I do not comprehend. Why is this cabinet exploding with blood? I don't get it. Found a stash, apparently. Is that a gun? It is, and it's broken, of course. Bedroll, don't care. Okay, wonderful stash. Hi. That was a terrible shot. Let's pretend that didn't happen. God, this gun is amazing. Okay, just come for me. Come on. Come on. Ow. Oh. Shit, what the fuck is happening? Okay, that put a stop to that, but they're still a bloodsucker, and, well, actually, nope, looks like he died. Oh shit, I'm out of, improvised impacts. So I've got military and scientific. Which one's better? Health restoration 5%, health restoration 10%. Okay, so military is second best, and scientific is super. Oh, and now the kitty cats show up. Alright. This place is insane. Alright, I'm gonna go now. Oh, my epinephrine wore off. Also, looks like I need to eat. I think I've only got one Aquatab left. I'm should be in right in here. It's an imposing building. Whoa. I hear people. And that sounded like a bloodsucker. Yep, that was a bloodsucker. I just heard it going invisible or out of invisibility. Yep. Okay. It's dark and there's a lot of rooms and there's at least a bloodsucker and at least one person in here. It sounds like it's attacking the person. Or trying to. Elevator has no power. I think it's upstairs. I think I can make that. Is there an invisible wall? There might be an invisible wall. Monolith. Whoa. Oh, Jesus Christ. I think I'll still be alive after this. Oh, nope. Yep. True to their name, bloodsuckers can suck. Happening in here? Somebody needs to remix this into a song. That doesn't look good. I'm really curious about what the hell's going on. Oh, they're gone. Okay, floor by floor. Ooh. Oh, map I can get. It looked fancy. Ah, goddammit. What the hell did you... How did you come from behind me? You must have come from upstairs, I guess. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I'm so fucking dead. I'm so fucking dead! What I get for trying to loot the bodies. I can't leave them there, I need to loot them. It drives me crazy to leave unlooted bodies. Alright, cats next. Kitty cats, kitty cats. Oh, explosives are not really effective against zombies. Even the ones that were actually down were actually not dead. Okay, can I loot the bodies now? Thank you. Thank you. Loudmouth. So many. So many loots. Mein Kampf. Wow, this gun sucks against people with armor. I mean, well, actually, it's not the gun. I mean, the ammo type is what I should say. Yeah, because this is meant for tissue damage. Horseman. Hung like a horseman. PDA. Ooh, stashes? No stashes. Damn it. How's my guns? Where are my guns? I kind of need to repair, and I think I might need to repair my armor. Yeah, 93%. Let's go ahead and repair that. Actually, I think my armor's fine. Where's my kit? I didn't ditch it, did I? Oh shit, I think I accidentally stuck it in my container. Oh no, here it is. 92. Eh, I'll repair it. Is it 8 p.m.? Yeah, there's a lot of anomalies in here. Probably above me. Oh my God. So much food. Sparkler. 88 kilograms on me. Hi. Pee-wee. Did I just come from here? I'm getting confused as to where I'm going now. Okay, this way I haven't been, right? Up we go. Next level. Level up. Okay. Blocked. Whoa. Yeah, I'll just crawl around. I'll just crawl around the outside. There is a little bit of a lip, actually. I wonder if you could do that. Hey, it almost worked. It actually worked for a second. Reds, there's an elevator that has no power, so if I could restore power, I could potentially use that. I mean, the fact that it tells me it has no power makes me think it's possible for it to have power. Seems to be the implication, otherwise I don't know why it would tell me that. Well, that took a long time. I spent probably like 10-15 minutes just searching this damn place and I couldn't figure out where to go to find the damn generator, but I finally did it. this place is maze-like, to say the least. So I found this guy who has a PDA on him, or had a PDA. Where is it? There it is. No, that's not it. There it is. I found the... yeah, it contains a note. I found the emergency generator on the sixth floor, the technical floor. Okay, I'm not sure what floor that is, but I think where I need to go is just up. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is a new area. Yeah, okay, so here, I think this is it. Yeah.
Work. Work. Yes.
Hmm. Looks like the roof. Okay, so I think the anomalies and the artifact are on the roof. Suppose I could get rid of the sparkler. If it's a better artifact. Ooh. This looks nasty. What is that? Whoa. What in the hell is that? There's some strange stuff here in Pripyat. A stash? It's an interesting place to put a stash. Ooh, chocolate. 1,000 calories. Some pretty good stuff here. Really heavy, too. I'm just gonna go ahead and dump that. Okay, I could go for the artifact, I suppose. Just for the fun of it? Yeah, why not? Okay, see, I see these electrical things all over the ground, but if they're not marked on this thing, I guess they don't really matter. Where is it? Should be right here. Oh well. Is there anything up here? Stash. Nope. Descend. So I've heard that the actual lab itself is not any less maze-like than this building above it. Let's make a perma-save here.
To go down.
Oh wow. The lab is so big it's actually a separate level. That doesn't bode well for me.
The zone awaits you.
I hope I brought enough materials. That doesn't sound good. That sounds like a pseudo-giant. Access granted.